Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday, Lord 9th of December. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. We're going to do another sound journey as soon as everyone is settled. Sid. Kaimi is out at Z's Hatman Snapman thing this evening with about everybody else in the my family in the home here. And so I'm going to do this alone. The invitation, as always, is to find a space where you can lay down or sit down and be still for an hour, not have to move, not have to answer your phone. You could turn the ringer off if you wanted. Not mandatory, but is for everyone in here. Nothing quite as bad as the phone ringing in the middle of the gong show. The sound journey. It's not a gong show. That's taken. Before we get started, I like to take three deep, complete breaths in as deeply and as comfortably as possible. As comfortable, not to get uncomfortable. Hold for a count of two or three, and then release. And I like to bring my belly back towards my spine and push out as much as I can, again, comfortably. And while I do that, I grow roots. Usually I do that with my queen, but she's not here, so. The invitation tonight, if you like, is while you're doing that to reach out to your highest self. We are moving towards solstice and the end of the year. And one of the things I've been doing lately is really connecting in and asking for guidance, asking for signs of what's my next best step. What's the thing I need to be doing? What energy do I need to be cultivating? So that's an offer. Again, not mandatory. This is going to be about an hour-long voyage. And I'm going to close the door now. Pop squat. Forgot to do that because I'm doing this all by myself tonight. If you got a cell phone, silence it for me. Thanks. Kaimi always, and now Angela, reminds me to invite you to take an intention in. And that's kind of the connection to highest, my highest self that I'm inviting. But if that's not what you want to do, there is a lot of energy that's created here. These gongs move quite a bit. The sound waves moving through your body releases or generates a lot of electrical potential through the vibration of your interstitial tissues. And that energy becomes available for you to work. Taking an intention in can be a powerful piece of that if you so desire. And feel free to just receive. We'll go for about an hour. I'll be playing these. It'll get loud and soft and loud and soft. During those soft times, I invite you to just be with it. Be with your breath. For the new people, sometimes the amount of energy that gets moved can cause your body to twitch. Muscles in your body, especially if there's energy blockages. The invitation is to breathe through them and help move that energy along. This is one of the advantages of sound journeys, is the clearing and of your energy channels. So when it gets really quiet, sit tight, because I'm going to let it sit for a couple of minutes, and then I'll talk you back from the journey. Yeah. I think that's everything. So I'm going to start. Here's the breath. Enjoy the journey. I'll see you. Well, I won't see you. You'll see me. Never mind. Close your eyes. As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to ever so gently guide you back home. As your spirit returns to this mortal coil, and you find that your body would like to move a little bit. The invitation is to let that happen. To invite your fingers and toes to wiggle. Invite your wrists and ankles to flex and rotate. As that happens, you might want to just make a mental note of any gifts your higher power, your highest self, magnificent evolutionary play field of the universe may have gifted on the journey. Really appreciate you all taking the time to gift yourselves with moments of relaxation and evolution. For those of you in the digital world, we bid you a fond adieu. Thank you so much. Please do remember that these journeys sometimes open up vulnerabilities that are best kept carefully. Movements. The sound through your body can also knock free toxins and things that don't need to stay in your body. So the reminder is to stay well hydrated for a few days. Make sure that your environment is clean as you can. Enjoy good hugs. Look yourself in the mirror and tell yourself how wonderful you are. Until next time, peace. Bye-bye.